Today on CWN, are you excited for summer?
Did you go to the parade? I'm Kendall.
I'm Nathan, and today's Friday, May 22nd, 2020.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance and the Pledge to the Texas flag.
The Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. The Texas Pledge. Under the Texas flag, I pledge allegiance to thee, Texas, one state under God, one and indivisible.
Calallen seniors, we have an update on graduation. It's set for June 12th at 7:30 p.m. at the stadium. Calallen seniors will be showered with gifts from the administration as well as being provided a memorable graduation.
And it'll be ready at your email inboxes for your daily giveaway. Here's Riley with today's question.
Thank you, Kendall. Today's giveaway is brought to you by Southern Charm, the local home cooking restaurant now with curbside service. Today's question is, what new album did Harry Styles release this week? Be the first to email us at CalallenTV@gmail.com to win. Back to you, Nathan.
We have a video with Ms. Cooley talking about Movies, Inc. Let's check it out.
Hi, y'all. So I'm here back on campus because I came to meet with the lovely Ms. Lyons. Say hi, Ms. Lyons.
Hi, guys.
We are in the process of picking a day for seniors to have movie day. So Movies, Inc. across the street contacted me. They want to host a movie day just for Calallen seniors. And it's going to be closer to around graduation day, so we've got a little bit of time to play with it. It's going to be very similar to our attendance incentive, where you guys go over there, you get a snack and a drink and everything. They're going to pick out the movie. I don't know what movie it is. But look for information on that coming up soon.
We have a video from the senior parade yesterday. Let's take a look.
We are about to go into the parade for the seniors for this year. It's kind of like their last goodbye.
I'm so excited. I could speak for all of us. It's going to be awesome. It's going to be great.
Super excited.
Dancing, you know it.
Now here's your weather forecast. What's in store for us today?
Today's weather is brought to you by Oh Goody Designs and Events.
Hey, what's up, guys? Happy Friday to everybody out there. Well, that's enough of that. And do y'all guys know one thing? I don't like this setup. Let's take this somewhere else.
Well, just like that, now we're in the great outdoors. That's enough of that. Now let's get to the weather.
So today we are going to be in the low 90s, going all the way down to the mid 70s, with some minimal chances of rain, and we're going to have some heavy winds coming from the southeast.
In our regional radar, looks like we are getting some clouds coming in from the southeast area.
Alright, let's take this outside, but not here, somewhere else. It's kind of bright outside. Well, right now it feels like we are in the high 70s, with some very low winds, and it is mostly sunny outside. Well, that's it for me. Now let's get back to the office. Well, dang, it's dark outside again. Well, let's get back to the weather.
On Saturday, Sunday, and Monday, we should be in the low 90s, going all the way down to the low 70s, with some high chances of rain, and we're going to get some winds coming from the southeast.
Well, that's the weather. But before I go, I'd like to mention to y'all guys that we are near hurricane season. So quit buying toilet paper, get a checklist out, start marking the things you need to be prepared for a hurricane. Well, before I also go again, let's see if I can make a three-pointer. Man, that took one try, man. One try. Well, dang, guys, I made that three-pointer. Well, guys, remember to stay safe during the summer. I don't want to hear anybody getting hurt. I don't want to hear none of that. Well, guys, one last time, that's it for me. Now back to you.
And that's all we're doing for today, but now it's time for your joke of the day. So, guys, what the crap, go to prison?
I don't know, Nathan. Why?
For breaking the claw.
For all you social people out there, make sure you're following us on Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, and Snapchat at CalallenTV for all the latest updates. Also, subscribe to us here on YouTube to catch all of our latest videos.
And as always, stay classy, Calallen.
In that 12 passenger van in a small club in Minnesota, and the snow outside of First Ave. I just wanted my name in the star. Now look at where we at, still growing up. Still growing up. I would lay in my bed and dream about what I'd become. Couldn't wait to get older. Couldn't wait to be some. Now that I'm here, wishing I was still young. Those good old days.
I wish somebody would have told me, babe.
I didn't think I had the answers. Wish I didn't drink all of that glass first. Wish I made it to homecoming. Got up the courage to ask her. Wish I would've gotten out of my show. Wish I put the bottle back on that shelf. Wish I wouldn't have worried about what other people thought and felt comfortable with myself. Rooftop open and the stars above. Moment frozen, sneaking out and falling in love. Me, you and that futon. We just begun. On the grass dreaming, figuring out who I was.
I wish somebody would've told me, babe.